My name is Oriana Trindade Almeida. I am a professor at Federal University of Pará, and I work in an interdisciplinary department. It's called Center of High Studies in the Amazon. We work with a project named Social-Cultural Adaptation of the Caboclo Population of the Amazon to Extreme Events. Our project has the objective to understand what will be the process of adaptation of the Caboclo population to the climate change. We have found out that the population are very flexible in adapting because they have been already, they suffer the influence of the tide every day, and they have high tides in March, so they have been adapted to change. They have also adapted themselves to different type of prices along the time, so they have different cycles of wood exploitation and acai berry extraction and palm heart extraction. So they are flexible, and that's very good. However, we think that still there is a need to understand what's the impact of, let's say, shortage of rain to the acai production, so we can figure out how is it that they can best prepare themselves to adapt for change like that. If you have a great reduction of acai, that now if you think about the production of the acai berry, it represents about 9% of their agriculture production. We have faced many challenges in this project. One of the challenges is that we don't have data on the level of the tide. We're wondering how the tides were changing a long time, so we don't have a series that's sufficient to make this analysis. We found out that the level of the rivers in the Amazon, Tocantins River, has a very relevant impact over the level of the tide in the estuary. So this was very interesting. There was a good correlation that could explain that. And so we overcome this problem about the time series of tide level that we could not find using these other proxy or variable to understand what is now impacting the level of the sea.